Have you heard about a really different software magazine called Input? It'll teach you how to program for fun and the future.